As an environmental consultant, I use a real range of skills that I learnt at uni, from soil classification and identification to data management, data processing, data interpretation, writing skills, people management, a whole range of skills that I've learned. When I finished high school, I had no idea what I wanted to do long term, and so studying environmental science was something I was passionate about and really enjoyed, and that's why I selected it. I'm really glad I studied science because even though I didn't really know what I wanted to do, doing a science degree has opened up a wide range of opportunities to me that I never knew existed. After graduating at uni, I put my feelers out, unsure of what was out there, but I thought I'd see what was out in the consulting industry, and I applied for this job at Douglas Partners, and I received an interview and I got a job there as an environmental consultant. I'd advise that you study something that you're passionate about and really enjoy so that you can really make the most of it. Studying science provided a job which I really, really enjoy and has given me lots of opportunities every day to do something different and something I'm passionate about.